So I just let the chickens out of the coop and I'll go and see if they laid any eggs. I only have one egg laying hen, but yes, she does produce one beautiful egg a day. So that's good. Making my way up to the herb garden, just checking that everything is looking good and fresh. It looks beautiful. My onions that I thought would make it starts rising nice and beautiful. Don't know what that is called in English, but that grows like weed. Tastes beautiful. Can boil it with new potatoes. Give the potatoes a nice flavor. So the last pit stop is my vegetable garden. I've tried planting in beds this year because last year there's too much clay in the soil, there wasn't enough nutrients. It dried out too quickly. Unfortunately, I've had a problem with snails in my bed, so my pumpkin is, oh, hopefully it'll survive. I've already lost a cucumber, but tomatoes looking good, strawberries, different types of kale, more kale, celery. Is it called celery? Not even sure. But I also have a wild strawberry plant from last year, but it's already producing big, nice red strawberries. So, this was today's produce. It's not much, but it is really enjoyable to harvest a little bit and collect a few eggs and yeah, just enjoying the view in the garden in the mornings. Good way to start a day.